came to the United States when I was 9 years old. I came from the Ukraine. When I came here, I didn't know how to speak English, so me being a tourist that I am, and me being as persistent as I am, I told myself that I'm going to learn the language, and I mastered it. And here I am today, an American Idol, singing in English, speaking in English, and I'm happy doing it.
So you know what, Anthony, you're finally back, dude. You found your element. Yeah. I mean, you sang that song, showed the power in your voice. I'm proud of you tonight, man. I think this is the best you've done since we saw you, man.
Thanks, Randy.
Originally, this is the best he's done, Paula, don't you think?
I think it's the best you've done so far, even from the first time we've seen you, better than that. So
yeah,
I think
man.
You are like brand new. Excellent, excellent.
Thank you,
yourself here. I don't know. It was brilliant.
Yeah, it was really good, man.
Thank you.
Come on.
Oh, come on.
Come on, come on.
The problem I have is, Anthony, is that you're a nice guy. You know, you remind me a bit of Clay. You know, you're sweet.
Oh,
but,
come on.
But, you know, you what? Singing a kind of like a Latin, Spanish Mark Anthony song, to me, I found it all a bit odd. In so much as you have about as much Latin flair as a polar bear.
Well, what's Latin got to do
you're
with...
You're just not that. You what's... know, you're nice.
It's about singing.
It's about singing. He's
yeah,
singing
but
the song.
I just thought it looked uncomfortable. You know, the kind of the wiggles and, you know...
What?
You know, like when Clay did that horrible
what?
Thing with...
What?
Oh, Anthony Ferrer.
Seacrest,
I'm sorry.
Well, Randy and Paula liked it. They said you really owned it. You look comfortable. What was different for you this time singing that song?
You know what? I really wanted to show more of a fun side of me because I have a lot of, you know, a lot of personality inside of me. And I chose this song because I felt like it's going to really bring a lot of that out. So.
Well, things happen when people come to Hollywood. You've developed a habit backstage. I'm aware of it.
Yeah.
Shall we tell America?
I think we should.
Chess. You and Travis play chess backstage. Who's better at it?
Yeah, he kicks my butt all the time, but I beat him once.
Thank you for not saying ass. We appreciate that. If you want to vote for Anthony, 1-866-IDOL-03. That is 1-866-436-5703. Or text VOTE to 5703. Anthony Fedorov, America. Coming up, the man who got Paula purring last